My show is a variety of tales of love and magic, all set in contemporary London, all scored by new original music from Rosabella Gregory, and kind of interwoven with different songs, and told by different members of a big company of wonderful actors.
In your eyes, I remember golden fields and cinnamon skies.
There's five stories, all of which are sort of magical love stories. You can expect to find out about all the different varieties of love, really. You can expect to find out what happens if a man walks up to you and you're playing a song at the piano in St. Pancras Station, and this guy looks you in the eye and he says, "You are the love of my life, you are the answer to the riddle of life." Or you can find out what happens if day by day everyone around you seems to be falling asleep and you're the only one left conscious in London. Or if a woman comes up to you in a Starbucks and says, "I'm going to sell you this book, and in this book is the great secret of life," and you get it and it changes everything. Lots of magic and strangeness, and music. A lot of Rosabella's music, which is probably the best part.
Take me home, take me somewhere.
It's a sort of central part of it, sort of trying to weave drama and music into one thing, which is but one thing that's live. So it's not like scoring a thing with just hitting play on a tape recorder. Rosabella's on stage the whole time. She's sort of the centre of this city. So please come and see us on the 27th and the 28th of October here at St. James's Studio. It'd be lovely to have you.